Hello what's up guys and welcome to TitaBug. So today I tried to log in my Snapchat account in my new Android mobile. So unfortunately it shows the error message. So it shows there was a problem connecting to the server and please try again. And this type of errors are mainly occur due to data connection or Wi-Fi connections. And sometimes this error is occurred due to server problems. So how to fix it? So first of all you can close your Snapchat application. Then once reset your data connection or Wi-Fi connection. So here I try to access Snapchat via my data connection. So here I try to reset my data connection. I go to settings. In settings section you can go to more settings. Then go to network settings reset. So you can click to open it. So here I try to select my service provider as Jio 4G. Then click to reset settings. Then it shows confirm your pattern. So you can draw your pattern for security purpose, so you can click to reset settings, and here you can see the network settings have been reset successfully. Then you can go to a settings menu. So here you can go to application management or app section, then click to open it. Then you can click this three dot icon. Then you can select reset app preferences. So click to reset apps. Then you can locate that Snapchat application. Then click to open it. So here you can go to permissions. So here you can check all the options are enabled or not. So if the options are disabled, you can enable it, because this is very important to access the Snapchat application. Then you can go back to one step. Then go to storage. So here you can click to clear your caches and SDs by click to clear data. Then click to OK. So finally my caches and SDs are deleted successfully. Then you can remove all settings. Then once again I try to access my Snapchat application. Then click to login. So here you can enter your username and password. Then click to login. So finally my account is successfully logged. So this method works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily fix your Snapchat errors in your Android mobile. For more videos you can subscribe my channel TitaBug, and thanks for watching.